dear friends, I am Innomidi from class 9B. So I am going to take feedback from my neighbors about COVID-19. So sir, may I know your good name?
My name is Sapon Sangma.
So thank you for your good name. Let's start with our first question. Do you know about coronavirus?
Yes, I know about coronavirus. So coronavirus is an infectious disease which is new to the environment. So it spread from person to person through air also. So if a person is suffering from coronavirus, he should aware of that by wearing mask, wash hand, and improve his good hygienic habits.
So how does the novel coronavirus spread?
Okay. The virus is spread from one person to another person. Like if you are suffering from coronavirus, then if you are nearby to the person who is not suffering, so it may spread from me to you also, by if you shake hand, or if I sneeze, if I throw the spit on somewhere on the road, and if somebody step on the spit, then it will definitely spread from one person to another person. So
why should we worry about coronavirus?
Okay, we should worry about coronavirus because it is also not a fatal disease also. Okay, once if a person suffers from coronavirus, then the person health become very worse. Sometimes the people age 50 above, if they are suffering from like some other disease like diabetes, they are having kidney problem, liver function is not working properly. So these people, they should be much aware of the disease, because if it's combined with the other which is available health issue, then if it combined together, then it is definitely internal organ stop working.
Thank you very much for spending your precious time with me. It was a nice interaction with you. Once again, thank you, sir.
Everyone, I am came to the fitness coach to represent India. So, as a fitness coach, I will ask similar question. As a fitness coach, fitness expert, so what tips you want to give to our people?
Okay. Hi everyone. So I'm Dipen Medhi. I'm a triathlete and a fitness coach. So as if you ask me for tips, so in this pandemic time, the most important thing is to make your immune system strong. So what to do and what to not. So to make your immune system strong, you just have to go through a good diet, okay, and a good exercise. So 35 to 40 minutes of exercise daily is enough, and just focus on your diet and some D3 vitamins and limsi like citric acid vitamins you can add on your diet, and then you'll be strong on your immune system and exercise daily. Stay strong. Bye.